Hey, John McCaskill here with Men Talking Mindfulness. We're super excited because this week on Friday at 12:30 Eastern, we're gonna be hosting the author of This Is Your Brain on Food, Dr. Uma Naidu. Again, 12:30 Eastern live on YouTube on our Men Talking Mindfulness channel. I'm gonna read an excerpt here from her book. Again, there's the cover of the book there. It says, while scientific literature backs the long-held notion that feeling down in the dumps can lead you to overindulge in sugary treats, it also suggests the opposite to be true. The more sugar you eat, the more likely you are to be depressed. Research reported the correlation between eating sugar and having depression at 0.95, which a perfect correlation is 1, so it's pretty close to that. And this was true across 6 countries. Research also shows that higher blood glucose levels are linked to lower levels of brain-derived neurotrophic factor. I'm probably saying that wrong. In rats, BDNF. BDNF is a protein found in the brain, gut, and other tissues that is critical to helping the brain grow and develop, as well as helping the brain adapt to stress. And then it goes on to talking about artificial sweeteners, specifically here, aspartame. Aspartame, the primary sweetener in many popular diet drinks, including Diet Coke, has been proven to be particularly damaging. In 2017, a review of studies on aspartame found that it increased substances in the brain that inhibit the synthesis and release of the happy neurotransmitters dopamine, noradrenaline, and serotonin. So right there, that's not enough for you to back off on your sugar, back off on your artificial sweeteners, help to decrease depression and increase your sense of fulfillment, sense of joy. Try it out. Otherwise, please tune in on Friday, 12:30 Eastern on our YouTube channel. If you can't tune in then, it'll be on the YouTube channel afterwards or on podcast form later. Thanks for joining. Or thanks for listening, rather. Have a great day.